One of the best things about having your rebounder in the gym is you'll always be touching it. So you've just done your massive bench press set. Now we can just get into some front thumb work. So making sure that our front thumb is being really active, bringing heaps of pressure. We can do the exact same drill, but now add a follow through just by finding a wall. So again, front thumb pressure. Let's get into our follow through. Nice and high on the belly button, punching out.